If no one publishes their cost and no one publishes their outcomes or quality, then what is the incentive for costs to go down and quality to go up? There isn't one. We never tried the free market. That is what we're going to try now. And it'll work. And when you have pressure on prices and costs and better outcomes, then you're going to start to see costs and prices come down.